We're in Brussels. Yeah, so we're in Brussels. Let me show you my cousin Harvey, guys.
Hello.
Hi. That's Maisha's dad. So we're in Brussels. We're gonna do a little touristy stuff today. Check it out. See the place. Put our stamp down. Right? Right, Papa? Right? Yeah.
You see the fer?
Oh, the iron?
The iron. It has 9 electrons.
Mm-hmm, yes.
And we have a building of this atom of iron.
Oh.
There, in the Eisel, okay?
Okay.
They were in big exposition in 58.
Okay.
And the Belgian bring the atomium in this place.
Mm-hmm.
There were a lot of others exposition. They destruct it,
yeah.
But they keep the atomium in the center.
Oh.
To remember of that big expo.
Mm-hmm.
It was a mondial exposition of art. In the world.
Oh wow. Hey. You having fun in Brussels, Pop? All right, let's go. The place that we're at is called Snacksera, and I noticed that when we first got to Belgium that most of the restaurants have the word snack on it, and I thought it was bizarre, but there's a reason for it. Snack means it's like a small restaurant, like here, where people just come in and eat. You're not dressed up or anything. It's not a fancy restaurant. It's just some place to eat, like eat out. So if you see a store that says snack, then that's what it is. If it doesn't say snack, it's like a big fancy restaurant. Okay, that's what Harvey was gonna tell us. But so yeah, we're eating at a halal spot. I love halal food. All right, so dirham is a popular dish out here in Brussels, and it looks like this. It's like a gyro with fries. Oh my God,
merci.
So this is the wrap that everybody has. But because I'm gluten-free, everything is outside of the wrap. So yeah, bon appétit, right?
Bon appétit.
Behind me, I'm gonna show you in a second.
It's from the feet to the head.
The feet to the head.
And don't forget the dog.
The dog, okay, so we have to touch the feet to the head and the dog of this statue on the wall behind me. And it's a symbol of good luck. So everybody in Brussels comes here and does this on the New Year. On the New Year's, because it's good luck for your life.
Right,
so let's go. Do you have a wish you wanna do? And the feet. And the dog. Wait, what dog? Oh, okay, okay. Alright, I'm gonna touch it for protection. There. So the dog. Can you take your feet off? What's she doing here? She looks like she's not having a good time. She looks different, but it's supposed to be good luck. It's from 1388.
Ta vie ou quoi?
Look at it, du soir, lucky at night. get some more chocolate video. Belgium for more chocolate. Guys, the streets smell like candy because of all the Belgian chocolates and Belgian waffles. It's like this sweet aroma, even in the midst of this rain. It's delicious. Ugh, yum. So a brief history lesson. This guy behind us is a manicure Pete, which means he's a little boy who's peeing. And the story is, when Belgium was in war, something like that, all the soldiers were sleeping and they left the fire on. And this little boy had to go out and pee, and he saw the fire and he
pissed on it.
He pissed on it and the fire went away and he saved Brussels.
That's the legend.
He's the hero. No, it's a fact, they said.
I guess it's a fact.
It's a true story. This guy peed in the fire and saved the city.
Can save a city.
That's it. Just a little bit of urine, babe. Check it out. Hi, Papa. Hi. Hey, turn up. Go to daddy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Woo. Hey.
What up?
This is the oldest building in Belgium, or Brussels, excuse me. Can you see it? Right? What do you think, Pop-Up? You like it? Yeah? Cool. Okay. He likes the camera better.
He asked, do you like it?
Do you like it? Oh, he asked you guys, do you like it?
You like it? Huh?
Do you like it?
I'm talking to you. You!
This guy behind me has a massive forehead. Doesn't he remind you of Brain from Pinky and the Brain? My old heads? Y'all know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Yeah, big dome and big hands, out of proportion. Makes him smart and he's got big hands. I don't know what that means, but that's weird. I think it's weird, out of proportion. Ta-ta-ta, ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta, ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta, ta-ta. Brussels for a splendid rainy day. Oui, femme continuelle. Parce que we're ending Brussels, nous finis Brussels aujourd'hui. So thank you, Brussels. We saw so many wonderful things. From I have to come again. I just started speaking Creole.
Girl, get your weather right. This is crazy.
Yeah, the weather was crazy. Now that we're leaving, it's like sunny.
Sunny. I don't understand.
That's all right. But we're heading to Germany tomorrow, so we'll be doing a lot of traveling and be super tired when we get home.
Yay!
But right now we're leaving Brussels and going back to Warrensee, back to the country, so we're gonna be off the grid again. But all in all, I loved Brussels. I really did. It's a nice little city, right, my thought? So yeah, we're headed out. Elias is watching this stuff in the back, and here's my Isha. Alright. Let's toast to Brussels.
Brussels.
And more closet. La santé de Bruxelles. La santé de Bruxelles. Oh, that's not my pêche, not my pêche.